Sometimes the first time an owner realizes that their dog has an orthopedic or neurological disease is when they notice problems like lameness or lack of coordination in their dog's walking. Typically, a trained veterinarian relies on a visual exam to evaluate problems with a dog's stride. Our new gait analysis study will test whether a pressure sensor walkway can give us accurate, measurable data to aid in telling the difference between patients whose hind legs are affected by orthopedic versus neurologic disease. The walkway looks simple. It's a stationary non-slip mat on the floor, but every step the dog takes is recorded by pressure sensors and relayed to a special software that maps each step and charts any abnormalities with the dog's stride. For this study, we're looking for healthy doggy volunteers, as well as dogs who've previously been diagnosed by a veterinarian with orthopedic or neurological disease. All the dogs in the study need to be between 1 and 8 years old and weigh at least 10 pounds. We think that most dogs will be pretty happy to enroll. Not only do they get to hang out with our team of cool specialists, but they also get to go for a walk.